Carbon also burns in air when heated. It forms carbon dioxide when there is enough oxygen, which is trapped in a gas jar. Carbon dioxide dissolves in water in small amounts, forming an acid called carbonic acid with the molecular formula H2CO3. It turns blue litmus red.